spring it. He wants the first bit. Okay, you can be the guinea pig for it. Tastes like.
Is it recording?
Is this thing on?
Wait, can I show you
is
the
this shit on?
From the 2021.
2020 vibes.
This is a Mars 2.
Did it get my message to my kids?
I think so. It was recording then.
Oh, it was
recording. It was recording.
Oh, that's so sweet.
This is our table though. Our luscious table.
I'm gonna film
fast
again.
Okay. Charlie
Peterson. Okay, Tone. Do you wanna be in our video?
No.
You're so rude. Okay.
Alright.
Okay,
you're
all right. It's like you're all so boring. Peter, give me a sack. This is all the boring people that didn't want to be in it.
No.
They're in it now. Hi everyone. So here we have Will, Finley and Ollie.
Please keep it down, people.
The atmosphere is very tense everywhere we go.
Is it actually recording?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Skye. Let her go back.
Dinosaurs this morning. Then we got Hugh, who should have won the Prime Minister Award because we don't want Aidan Kirby because he's a Tory. We want Hugh, the Labour man.
Okay.
Here we have Alex, Emil, Hugh, and Barney, who got nominated to be Prime Ministers. I think you should have won, not the Tory, Aidan.
I think Barney should have won.
Yeah, you're both very Prime Ministry. I would vote for you both.
Sorry,
here we got Joe. He's about to swing the ball. Oh my god. Is she gonna hit it?
No!
Yes! Skye. My beautiful prom date.
Oh my god, yeah. I'm so excited. Is it really zoomed in on my face?
We have Violet and Ellie, are beautiful race drivers.
This is actually for us.
Best is.
I'm not so holding.
Me?
Yeah.
You're literally, you've been in my class for like 2 years.
Have I?
Say a few memorable words, Ben.
About what?
Can I do a video? No, can I do the video?
Since you're not the director. Just say a few memorable words about your time here.
This coke is shit. Don't choose media, it's very bad.
And don't choose
my class. Parliament that she hated you.
Yeah, she
don't choose
like,
my
Ben! This is so chaotic.
That's
Skye. Do you have any memorable words?
It's been alright.
Alright, well,
that's all I got to say.
Bromance, oh my god.
I wanna go
over there. How are you?
I'm doing very well, Megan.
How has your time been here at Claverham?
I've had a very, very amazing time at Claverham. I'm very sad.
Do you know what was on my year 7 letter that I wrote to myself?
What?
Do you still hate Faisal?
What? What
but I never recall hating you.
Okay.
Maybe it was just a joke.
I don't remember hating you either.
Oh, thank you.
Never.
We will miss you. Ben did. Aiden! Do you want to get in the vlog?
Yeah, I'm in the vlog. I played storeball on the last day of school.
Do you interview? How's your time being here at Claverham?
Yeah, same old really. Nothing to it. What's at the moment, bro?
I was Liam Gallagher. Nobody got it. And then 2 Virginia Woolf books. And I just wrote him a little card. I was like, I love you so much.
Wait, is Virginia Woolf the one who, like, killed herself?
That's
that, that's my voice.
I don't know.
Presents. That's it. But thank you.
What's this? Is this going to make, like, a virtual
video? Yeah, Beth's going to make a video. I'm just zooming into Matt instead. Okay, there's the icons. How's your time being here at Club?
Oh, it's been wonderful. I'm really going to miss it.
Thank you. That was beautiful.
Okay. Hello.
How's your time being here?
Yes,
yeah, here we have the smartest girl in the school.
And the smartest boy. Really intelligent.
The smartest boy, yeah. I mean, yeah. You should
Who got
share
that?
If we rip it in half, you can have...
Can I yeah, I'm the smartest boy.
Mia just hates single-handedly all of them.
Oh, sick, yeah, I wasn't here, so thank you. There you go. That was an epic moment just caught camera.
This is a brew. Thank you for your time.
Yes.
Get the fit.
Yeah, show the fit. Okay. Hello. Jacob. Hi.
I'm not playing anyway.
Got the handcuffs on.
Oh my good god.
I'm not running. I run and then I rip this and then I hit that and I rip this.
Hi Alfie.
Hi, it's me, Alfie.
This guy nearly got hit by Miss Kim 1 year.
Nearly.
I remember.
Hey, fuck!
Okay.
Show the fit.
It's very beautiful.
Bye.
Thank you.
Let's head go.
Gonna be in our vlog.
Yes.
This guy's famous.
I'm not famous.
He was in an advert.
It was amazing.
Yeah.
Beautiful performance.
Thank you.
It was very good.
Thank you
for joy. How's your time being here at Claverham?
There have been some ups. There have been some downs. Mostly ups. But I'm happy.
Inspirational.
Thank you.
How's your time being here at Claverham?
It's been great. What else is there to say?
I don't know. It's up to you.
Oh my god!
Thank you.
Like a full vlog.
Yeah, you can be in the video.
Get the fit, say who you are today.
Oh, hold on. Are you getting your nail? Hi! Love you lots! Front to the future!
Yeah.
Hello!
Holly.
Oh yes! We're loving it. Neil, you've got a little bit of a lazy eye on that mask.
That's not Neil, that's Jay.
That's Jay.
Oh shit, that's Jay.
Awkward.
Yeah.
Awkward!
Awkward!
How's your time being here?
Lozette.
Who the hell
is
Lozette? Oh! Thank you! How's your time being here at Claverham?
Pretty sure.
This is that one. This is the vampire, he'll come back in approximately 50 years.
How was your time?
Maybe just look back at the video, Logan's not on it. Okay.
What?
How's your time being? Who are you dressed up as today? Please zoom out.
I was dressed up as Neil from The Inbetweeners, but my mask is on my back.
We're loving it. Thanks.
Yeah. Here we have the guy, the icon himself. Wait. New icon.
Yeah.
I love you. I love you, Brendan.
The Golders.
I will miss you. I will miss
you. The Golders.
Yeah.
Three Golders.
I'll miss you, Brendan.
Thank you, Megan. I'll miss you.
Thank you.
Oh, I love you.
Go, Iris.
Iris. Do you want to be in our school vlog? How's your time here at Claverham?
I'm doing okay.
Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
It's great. We'll show the outfit. Beautiful. Oh my god.
Hi.
Freya, who's been dead for about a month, yeah. But she's resurrected. We got Megan. We have. Here we have Jack, Jake, we have some gals. Cute. Lola.
Wind blown at the right moment right now.
She is Juliet, she's looking so beautiful. How's your time being here at Claverham? Oh wow.
That was elegant as well.
It's been great. Wow. This part, not the like. Wow.
She is so beautiful. She is just.
Thank you so much.
Beauty queen. This is Ollie, he's a minion. How's your time been? I probably already asked you.
It's been pretty good. It's kind of sad though. I'm pretty sad. I got really upset. I got emotive ones like slap head. That's really nice.
He's a geography teacher. Then we have Mr. Piper.
Peace and love to you.
Very good. Wait, how's your time been here?
It's been emotional.
Megan, Bev, can you sign my shirt?
It's been traumatizing, but.
We made it.
How's
your
time
been
here?
Absolutely wonderful. I've made friends. I've lost friends. I've been used.
Oh, shade was thrown there. Delete that.
Delete it. Cut the cameras.
Anywho?
Can I just
have a... It's Beth's recording camera. So I don't know... Just...
Would you like a burger?
I'm actually okay, thank you.
No,
but, and it looks
great. We'd like to give it away.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Sadly, people just get a discount.
Oh, well, no, you don't. No, it's fine. I'm just but, yeah, I don't know who I'm... Yeah. I'll zoom in on Mr. Torres. Anyway, I'm going to go now. I'm going to put it on this. Hello.
You need two more people to transition.
Okay, I will. I'll go find
friends. Might be hard. You've got quite some friends, you know.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wow. Just call me out. I mean, can I have... Whoa, it really zoomed in.
Wow.
Sorry, it was just your face. I didn't
want to say anything.
Good riddance. There's a lot of
pressure. It's really hard. Well done, everybody. You're amazing.
You're amazing. Well, actually, you're more amazing. So, you're the most amazing.
It's all him. He's my single husband.
Stay amazing.
You heard him first. Okay, so
it's all coming out on the last day.
Yes, Mr. Harold has outed me, so there we go.
Wow.
Who's going to break into Mrs. Pitt?
I was going to say.
I'm not being funny. I'm not being frightened of her, and I know you want to.
Very nice.
Okay. He said home run. That's the wrong sport, but you know.
Where did Sonny go?
Thank you.